hyper-realistic and I. Discover and draw the different layers of the eye. Learn the details, contrast, and simulation of the eye. If you can draw this realistic eye for the first time, your fear will be drawn. The basic structure of this eye, you can apply different layers with pencils and drawing tools. The important thing is to know the layers, recognize the layers. Your ability to draw the real draws you to the point of view of others, because only a professional can draw this real eye. Draw a real eye on this technical course. Well, in this course, I want to draw hyper-realistic eyes using an outline. You can't blend the layers in any way. In a natural and real way, by mixing them, I draw hatches from dark to bright and from inside to outside. Because you know the middle of the eye receives more light and needs to be brighter. You see, I constantly change my tool, sometimes with the contour pencil, sometimes the hard and brighter pencil, and sometimes the soft black pencil. Blender, eraser, contour pencil, 4B pencil, 6B pencil, 8B pencil. You see, I'm careful about using the tools. What tool will work best for me? Well, I hope you enjoyed this drawing. This eye looks so natural because you use different tools and layers to draw the details. Learn the different steps. Contrast is very important, as well as the proportions. The direction of the eyelashes, the light coming into the eye, reflected by the contrast of darkness and clear blending of the different parts, all of these steps make your drawing look more realistic.